This project is really getting me down. I'm a guy who likes to change his opinion based on new information. That's just logical, right? But Sue is all about nailing things down, and she hates to change the plan midstream. It really stifles the creativity of the group. I also have issues with Joanne. To be honest, she is absolutely terrible at presenting the work of this team to other staff members. She gives them all the data and expects them to jump up and applaud. She doesn't understand that for certain people, a single story of a patient experience is more powerful than 50 charts and graphs. I've told her this, and she actually told me I was being sentimental.